Hey guys, just a quick reminder. Next time you see a Zeitgeister go on about how bad Stefan Molyneux is for being a hypocrite, just remember the Zeitgeist movement also opposes copyright. And none of them ever said anything about my video being taken down due to a false DMCA. This is the same shit. See, it's only bad when it happens to people they disagree with, but it's okay when it happens to people that disagree with them. So, just a nice little PSA for you guys. Take care.